your announcer lineup today. You have calling the match, Gallows and Anderson.
Oh! I think today's match will bring the pain, and it should be a good show for what WWE Sports Entertainment is about. Putting on a good show. That guy in the crowd there seems pretty hyped.
Rollins stomping him.
I was so confused.
You're set, aren't you?
You what? Oh, shit.
Finn Balor with a swing and a miss, and up goes Rollins. Russian leg sweep.
Because that's the commentary.
Where's the commentary table?
Finn Balor outside the ring.
Where
is he going?
You're going to get counted out.
Oh, and a dive and a miss.
Seth Rollins with a bad move there.
Rollins with a reverse DDT on the floor.
Oh, no.
Oh, missed big flying drop kick.
Oh.
Cushionator cushed him.
Ooh, that move would surely be Delzinski approved.
I get slow.
Love that.
Oh, bloody hell.
Rollins with a vertical suplex.
This is awesome. Oh, I think they're the reverse, yeah.
I'm stealing that one.
I bet I can go. Oh, there we go.
Whoa.
Mate, I can't get used to these reversals. What is going on?
Oh, and the beard of Delzinski.
Cured.
Nice.
Sliced bread.
Mate, you're good at this. I'm not good.
There you go.
To the top rope.
Oh.
That's it. And that move would surely be Delzinski approved.
Oh, the ball actually getting absolutely.
Oh, and a roll up. Balor's out of it. What a stupid maroon shirt being worn.
Oh, he stole it.
Here we go, boys.
Balor's on fire.
Uh-oh.
Cushionator feeling pretty good right now.
The emergence of the Demon King.
Oh, what's he doing?
Rollins mounts a comeback. Oh, no. Crowd strongly behind Finn Balor in this outing.
Seth Rollins being beaten.
Cushionator. The Cushionator wearing a dorky little dress shirt.
Oh, bollocks.
His hair is not Goodski.
Hey, at least I have hair.
Stole it.
Trying to figure out who is the bigger nerd between these two.
A couple of real Dorcas Malorcuses.
Oh, my.
Taught that move to Finn Balor in Japan.
Uh-oh.
Is Balor headed for the coup de grace?
The coup de grace. Oh, he's got him.
That's it!
Oh, he's got the...
Bloody hell. I used the resiliency, I bottled it.
Delzinski showing resilience now with those buggy whip arms.
They both forgot to go to the gym with us this morning.
Now with blue eyes crying in the rain and a low drop kick.
him. Ow.
I've taken that move from Seth a couple times on Monday Night Raw as War.
Here we go, come on. Every time I've gone for the finisher, it hasn't worked, so...
Can we see the cushionator here?
Is it on the slow momentum? It must be on the slow momentum.
Oh, apron powerbomb. Delzinski is a dork and he is in trouble.
I'm not in trouble, I'm winning.
Gallows recorded the wrong line there.
Neither one of you are winning at life. Oh.
And we're back.
And we're back.
Where did they go?
We had to recharge our batteries.
The match is so good, that's why.
Oh. Slip slam for the 80th time.
Get him.
Oh.
I feel like it's the first time either of these two have played this game. My five-year-old son might as well play them. He would win.
Valor mounting offense now. And a big right hand.
Is this an Iron Man match?
Feels like one. It does feel like one.
Good thing I'm not bored out of my mind.
Thankfully, WWE 2K18 is a really fun game. Because you guys are really putting in some time.
Oh, that was good.
A couple of real nerds going at it. That's all she wrote!
Delzinski!
Come on.